see, it all goes back.
The fear of the fear factor. That is the important factor, the fear.
What is supposed to happen?
In an
asylum, my dear Logan, information has to be judged by a different set of values.
Just what is it you're collecting?
My knowledge, Logan.
To help us with our program. What program is that?
The implementation of all here that we have
achieved. What? Turning your workers into robots?
Who are they? Where are they? They live below us. They're menials.
People with diminished brains.
The guards seem to know what they're doing. They're specially trained.
We have achieved something far beyond the abilities of any civilizations that existed before us. We can produce an army of absolutely obedient soldiers in a week's time.
You really can do as you say. Where is your arm?
There's something wrong here.
Why show me this?
Yes, we did overlook something when we started to control their minds. It robs them of their courage.
You see, it all goes back. It robs them of their courage.
All the menials, indeed, even those here in the inner circle, are unable to cope with even the slightest amount of anxiety.
And what good is a massive army of cowards?
That is the important factor, the fear factor.
Danger!
I order you to be silent.
Why? Are you afraid? Let me go.
Are you afraid? We want to help you.
No.
Are you afraid?
Let me go.
We'll take you to the house.
No. Go away.
Are you trying to warn us about something?
Are you afraid? Danger!
Is this possible?
My God, actually, this space is more like a convalescent cemetery. My name is Dr.